This is ES5 video test number 2. In a second I'm going to ask you to introduce yourself and then we're going to go into the questions. I just need you to speak as clearly as possible and focus on your pronunciation. Okay, so when you're ready, you can introduce yourself.
Okay, my name is Minh. I'm 11 years old. I am living in Hanoi, in Vietnam. And
is there anything that you like or any favorite pet that you have? Type of pet?
I live in an apartment and...
So no pets?
Yeah.
That's fine. Okay, so what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a shirt with a t-shirt, white t-shirt.
Okay, cool. And can you describe one of the people in the picture?
I'm gonna choose the pink girl.
Mm-hmm.
She's wearing a pink dress. In her head, she decorated her hair with pink bows, and she's wearing a pink sock and a black shoe.
Perfect. Okay, and then you compare the people in the picture.
John is taller than Sarah.
Mm-hmm.
Sarah is fatter than John. Sam is happier than Sarah. And Sarah is shorter than Sam.
Perfect. And can you compare the animals in the pictures?
The tiger is more dangerous than the kitten, and the kitten is sitter than the tiger.
And
the giraffe is the tallest animals in the world. The giraffe is taller than the lions.
Perfect. Okay, and who's the tallest person in your family?
Talk about the tallest person, I don't really know, because my grandpa is taller than my dad, and in my house, my dad is the tallest.
Your dad's the tallest, okay. And who's the most boring person you know, your favorite question?
Most boring person I know is my brother. His job is terrible.
Okay, perfect. And who's the shortest in the class?
I think it's me here because...
Yeah.
I think it's me here because he's so short and...
Okay.
Even he's 8 less than my class.
Yeah. And what must you do in the classroom?
We must listen to the teacher.
Mm-hmm.
We must do our homework.
What mustn't we do?
We mustn't talk in class. We mustn't use phone in class. Yeah.
Okay. What must you do tomorrow?
Tomorrow is Saturday. Then I think I will go swimming and have some fun with my friends.
Perfect. What are you going to do next Saturday?
Next Saturday, I don't really know, but I'm sure I'm gonna go out with my friends or I'm gonna stay at home and doing my homework, my math homework and English homework for Monday.
Okay.
If I have more free time, I'm gonna go
swimming. Cool. And what are these people going to do?
He is going to do his homework. They are going to buy some food. They're going to got a scarf. And he's going to cook it.
Okay. And what's your favorite school subject?
that is difficult to say because I have so much, but I think my first subject is art because it makes me relax.
And in what subject do you learn about the past or past events?
Of course it's history because it's the past of our country.
Yes, yes. And what subjects do you have on Mondays or Tuesdays?
In Monday, on Monday, I have math, then we have PE. When we go back to class, we have Vietnamese.
Mm-hmm.
Then we're gonna have break time, play time.
Mm-hmm.
When we continue the class, we're gonna have English.
Okay, cool. And when you're walking across the road, how must you do it?
When I'm crossing the road, I'm doing it carefully.
Yes, and when you're late, you must walk?
Quickly.
Very good. And how do you speak English?
I learned how to speak English from my teacher. Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I was doing English when I only had jobs.
What jobs do you do in the house?
In the house, I don't really do much, but...
Really?
Yeah, but... The most is I help my grandma, like cooking.
Mm-hmm. What jobs do you love doing in the house?
I don't really know. I think I like to tidy up my room. That makes me relax.
Okay. And if I don't have any clothes or food in the fridge, what must I do? What suggestions do you have for
me? You must go shopping for your food and clothes.
Yes. And if I'm really tired, what should I do?
I think if you're too tired, you will fall asleep. But when you're a little bit tired, I think you can chill it.
And if I'm hot, and it's a bright and sunny day, and I'm really hot, what should I do?
You can turn on the fan. Or go swimming. Fine.
Okay, very good. And can you name four aches and pains?
Sore throat, headache, break my leg.
Mm. Break your leg? It's an ache and pain.
And hurt my knee.
Okay. Perfect, perfect. Well done. Well done. No need to be.